guy was like a deep, he was like an offensive tackle, but they used him at, then he was like that tight end, and he had like a bunch of catches and touchdowns and stuff, but he never went in. And they were like, everybody was saying, oh man, these guys are like top NFL prospects, and neither one of them worked out to do anything, you know?